What's up, guys? Today it's Kenneth here. I'm going to show you how to be building a redstone house in Minecraft PC. So I start off with a little cobblestone platform here. I put some beacons on it to light it up. And today I'm just going to start regular because I'm a noob at Minecraft. A noob, literally. I got this game a few days ago. So let's see what I can do. So I'm going to start building. I'm going to build out of dark oak wood. I don't know how this... Oh my gosh. I guess that's better. So I'm going to start off just like this. I'm gonna put this here. I'm gonna make a nice walkway down the mountain. See what I can do. I haven't even figured out how to make the beacons work yet. Ooh, it's snowing! Kinda looks like the cross from the plastic texture pack. So I'm just gonna build this up, so I'm gonna speed up the video here so that way this doesn't take so long. Okay, so we finally finished this building. Let's fix this over here. And now, except for the beacons, it's super duper dark in here. So let's fix this. Hold on. This music's getting on my nerves. That's better. Okay. Now we got a little door here. Did I really? Wow. I just created a 3x3 doorway. Okay. So now we got a nice little house. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add some lights in here. So hold on, let me just. Okay, hold on. It's the best way to clear your inventory. Best way to clear your inventory. So we're gonna need a lever. We're gonna need some redstone dust. We're gonna need a repeater. You're gonna need, for my, the way I built it, you're gonna need a sticky piston, a block of redstone, and some redstone lamps. That should be it. So we go back up to our little house. And we'll grab some more spruce wood for any damages that we do. I mean, dark oak, I'm sorry. So then you just come in here, whenever you think you need some light. It's best if you do this during the daytime. Wherever you think you need some light, just poke a hole. And then that's where you can place lights later. So we can go up here and put some redstone lamps in. So it'll light up our house, because nobody wants a dark house. I think we need another light right here. And this is just like the entrance, basically. I'm going to build the rest of the house into this cave here. So we're going to get to blow that up in a second. So it in the episode with the Big Bang. So we'll come in here. And then we can do this right over here. Then the other side here, we gotta find our hole. I do believe it was right here. Right? Yep. And then we'll run the redstone. I'm sorry, I'm such a noob. So once we get up here, you're just going to run the redstone through here, like this. And then you can have a sticky piston. A sticky piston. The block of redstone. And you can run your circuit. Oh, sorry, this needs to be... The rest needs to be ran right here. And then the sticky piston needs to be placed right here. Redstone there. And then when you push it, it'll complete the circuit. So you just run it run it wherever you need it. The good part is you can place it on top of it, so that'll help. Then come back and complete the circuit. So we're going to place a repeater here. Another repeater here. And another one here. So now we just take our redstone. And when we go down and flick the lever. Oh, we got to run some redstone right here. And then when we go down and flick the lever, should light all this redstone up, causing the sticky piston to extend, pushing the block of redstone out, and making a complete circuit. There it goes. Forgot a light. Probably snowed on top of it. Yeah, I think it's right around here. There he is. And then lights go out. So for the purposes of the video, I'll leave it on. So now it's time to go build some TNT. So I'll build us a little channel coming out of here. We'll make this a hidden thing. A hidden exit. Probably put up behind a painting or something. So it's hidden, but not too hidden. Gonna blow up some TNT. So just get us some from redstone. Put TNT back here. So I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.